in Chicago. He worked at the factory and oversaw the creation of new products. The Mars Corporation launched the Snickers bar a year later, and the Three Musketeers' combined annual sales reached $24 million. Then, Frank proposed a deal to his son. Frank offered Forrest $50,000 in cash and the international rights to the Milky Way. Frank told his very own son that the company was not big enough for them both and suggested